I was in a band called Pindrop. We had a singer called Lloyd, and he sang real nice, beautiful vocals in band practice. And then we had our first gig, and he was like, you go on before me, and then I'll come on later on. And we're playing the song, and we don't know where he is, and then he jumped on stage in a dress, which he hadn't warned us about. He just shouted, horrible shouty vocals for the whole gig. And then afterwards, we were like, Lloyd, that was not the plan. And he was real mature about it. And he just kind of went, guys, I'm so sorry. Honestly, I don't know what came over me. It won't happen again. And then we had another gig. And we get them, Lloyd says to me, you guys go on. You start playing and I'll come on late. I was like, okay, we'll do that, Lloyd. But remember what happened? He went, man, I feel so bad about that last night. It's not going to happen. Honestly, I feel like an idiot. I don't know what to say. I was like, good. And we're playing. And then he ran on in the dress again. And we're like, well, we didn't really tell him not to do that. So that's kind of okay. And then he shouted, but not just shouted for the whole gig. He kept on jumping up in the air. And every time he landed, it'd flip the audience off like that. And we said to him afterwards, Lloyd. We made it real clear not to do that, and you did it again. And it was like, listen, guys. I owe you guys an apology. From the bottom of my heart, I'm sorry about that. At next week's gig, I'm absolutely 100% not going to do that again. And then we had a third gig. And Lloyd went to me, you guys, start playing without me. And then I'll come on later. And I was like, Lloyd, I'm going to say this very clearly to you. If you shout again, you are out of this band for good. I swear to God. And then we're playing the intro. And then he runs through the audience. It was even more of a rogue move, even for Lloyd. He bought a different dress this time, but fair play. Hadn't mentioned the dress. And he also, I noticed, as he was running towards us, had drawn a dick on his forehead. And I thought to myself, that is a bad sign. And then he got the mic and he screamed, not shouting, horrible screaming. And then halfway through the gig, he took his dress off. He's just in these tighty whities. And someone had written Susie was here across his chest with an arrow pointing down to his real dick. And then after the gig, Lloyd, we have made this very clear. You're not allowed to shout anymore. And he went, hold on a second, guys, hold on a second. And then he walked outside, and then some boys turned up on a bicycle. And all we saw through the glass was they talked to him, and he nodded to them, and we heard him say, I'm in a band called Pindrop. He got halfway through Pindrop, and one of them nutted him and cycled away. And then we couldn't kick him out of the band because we felt sorry for him. And he's still in the band to this day.